Hi everyone, it's Marcel, One Virtuous Woman here. It's that time to announce the random drawing. Sorry I didn't do it yesterday. I got a little caught up and the time just kind of passed me by. But I'm here to do it today. So I want to thank you everyone for entering in. There was over 100 people who actually watched the two videos regarding my drawing, but only 14 entries. That's it. I thought it was going to be more. But, oh well. So thank you to each and every one of you guys, all 14 of you. I love you and thank you for participating. So what I did is I wrote all your names on a piece of paper, and here is all the entries here. So those are all the entries, and I thank you guys for entering in. So I wrote all of your names on a piece of paper. And I cut them out and folded them up. So here's everyone's names here. You can see all your names. And so I'm going to just ball it up. So it'll be all crumbled up. And throw it in this little farmer's market bag that I made. I'm a tester. I'm a crochet tester for a friend on Facebook. And so this is a little farmer's market bag. So I figured I'd toss it into this bag since I had it handy. So here they are going in the bag, kind of loosening them up now. So they're in the bag. The bag was empty at first. So shake them up, rattle it up a little bit. And so here's what I've decided to do. Since there was only 14 entries, I've decided to announce one winner. But I also decided that there will be an alternate winner as well. And so the alternate winner would step in place if I don't hear from the actual winner within a few days of this video. So whoever's the winner need to hurry up and respond to this video. I will announce my two options for the winner and for the alternate winner if the alternate winner ends up being the actual winner. So here we go. The first drawing will be for the actual winner. Okay, not gonna look, just mixing it up. You guys can see me do it. Okay, the first name is All Natural Diva. Lanisha, congratulations. You are my random drawing winner, and I thank you for entering in. So here's the two options we have. You can either look at my YouTube videos or go to my Facebook page, Marcel Creative Crochet. Look at the photos there. Find something you like and let me know. But it can be done in your choice of colors. The other option is you can send me a message with your body size, your head size, and your favorite colors. Give me about maybe 4 or 5 colors that you like. And just leave it up to me to just create something custom just for you. So those are your two options. Okay, thank you for entering. I appreciate it. And thank you for watching the video and taking the time out to say, enter me. All right, so let's go to our alternate person now. Dig in. See? Okay, here we go. And our alternate is Miss Big Truck. Miss Big Truck, you are my alternate winner. So if I don't hear from Lanisha within a few days of this video, I will be notifying you to tell you you are the winner. And you have those same two options. Go to my Facebook page or watch the videos. Find something you like with your own colors. I can do that. Or just send me your body size and your head size and your favorite colors. And I just do something custom just for you. So thank you. Thank you to everyone who entered into my contest. There is about 4 or 5 of you that are fans on my Facebook page. So you have a second chance to try to win something. So check out that video after you finish watching this one or before you watch this one, whichever one. But I haven't uploaded that one yet, so I will be soon. So go to my Facebook page, my fan page, and check out that video. And the same options is for my Facebook winners as well. So thank you everyone for entering into my contest. I really appreciate you taking the time. And there will be some upcoming tutorials. So thank you, everyone, for taking the time out to enter into my contest. I appreciate it. I thought there was going to be more, but hey, I'm blessed to have the 14. So God bless you guys, and stay tuned for the upcoming videos. Bye-bye.